The police have advertised a reward of $1,000 for the apprehension of Mr. Hyde. Now, Dr. Jekyll's life is good. He's hanging out with friends. He's going out at night. Mr. Utterson decides to visit Dr. Jekyll. He goes to his house, knocks on the door. Mr. Poole answers. Dr. Jekyll refused to come to the door. Mr. Utterson thought this was so strange. Are you curious? Go ahead and read.